one of the biggest problems we solve is distraction, because there are so many things that you can be doing. You can be speaking, you can be doing webinars, you can be doing small live events, you could be doing big conferences, you could be doing coaching, consulting, you could be doing funnel, like all the things, right? And the order in which you do those things really matters. And you can't necessarily do them all at once and do it well.
Yeah.
Right? And I think that is a huge part of just is that there's an order to things, and people so often go out of order.
And I think that happens more often than not, because like you said, we all think we need a website. So then you go hire somebody to make you a website, and then you realize that the entire message is wrong because you didn't do that work up front. Like the 2-day deep dive that we did with Kristen was, like he said, it really changed our business, because it forced us to think and focus
stop
on things
and think.
That we never stopped and thought about, because mostly you look at it and you go, well, that's hard. I'll just worry about that later. And then we'll just keep going on to the other things that are easy.
And then when's a lot less time you sit still in a room for 2 full days with somebody going through every aspect? It's a game changer.